Hi, first year medical students, do you know that from the year 2019, that means from this year, Medical Council of India, MCI, have introduced new syllabus for medical biochemistry subject. This syllabus has given emphasis on developing various skills in medical students, such as critical thinking, innovation, and diagnosis of a case according to the laboratory report. Just see the representative part of syllabus on the left hand side. This indicates new objective of MCI. We have already made our biochemistry book according to this syllabus, which complies 100% with new syllabus. In this table, on the extreme left column, we have listed page numbers of our book, and in the next column, the related syllabus topics. New medical biochemistry syllabus is student-centric, patient-centric, outcome-oriented, and environment appropriate. Now, memory-based topics on not many metabolic pathways are there. Just see the related topics on the left-hand side. This syllabus has adopted vertical growth of the subject medical biochemistry with latest developments. New syllabus also has suggested horizontal integration of medical biochemistry with other subjects such as anatomy, physiology, preventive medicine, dermatology, hematology, and pharmacology. New syllabus has given lots of emphasis on laboratory related topics to develop students' awareness for safety and also to develop laboratory skills. Yes, and to help you, we are also offering free question set, syllabus set, and appendix to fulfill all the requirements of new syllabus. I am sure that you will love to get educational support from our new biochemistry book. Thank you very much.